Hello and welcome to Maxie's Fun Time. This is Maxie and we are back here on Halo or Master Chief Collection. We're on Halo 3. Apparently they've solved loading time issues because it's loading very, very quickly. If you guys like my episode, I'm here with Wargs.
Hello.
I'm going to let this play out for a second. I'll do my intro. This is kind of weird. Okay, so if you like this episode, make sure you hit that like button. It really helps out the channel with YouTube views, YouTube searches, YouTube algorithm movement for the channel. If you subscribe to my channel, make sure you go to my page, hit the notification bell, set your settings inside the notification bell. You'll get notifications whenever you want them. And if you like this episode, you want to share it with your friends, there's a share tab down below. There's links there to social media sites. There's a link that you can copy and post wherever you want. And my son, for the past week, has been hoping that I get the Arbiter, and apparently I did. And I'm okay with this, because it gave me my favorite weapon to start out with. I'm hoping that means I get it every time.
The reason I wanted you to have Arbiter is I don't feel like getting shot every 5 seconds if you forget that the Arbiter's on our side.
Never. Never happened. I don't know what you're talking about. Ooh. I do have to say, this one's a little bit smoother than all the other games so far, isn't it?
Yep. Newer generation. Engine.
Oh, there's a little lag there. Leaves look pretty good too. You said new engine, right? God, I can't wait to see the hover tank.
It's still the same.
I'm just saying the movement. They always fuck something up with it. Oh, we're climbing?
No, they're climbing.
Oh.
We're going this way.
Be engaging. What?
Damage is about the same as the one from the assault rifle from Halo 1. But about the same as the one from Halo 1, but less magazine.
That's crap. Clear. Are you shooting them over there? I'm dropping down. Oh. Oh, this has got that stupid dual wheel crap. Teleported to you. That always scares me every single time. There's a brute coming from the left-hand side. I seen him. Where are you at?
That is not the left-hand side.
It was when I saw him. Come on. Coming down. Can't get a good shot on him. I guess I'm too far away. Let me move up a little bit. Oh, did you die?
No.
What is you? Oh, you're one of those blow up power cell things.
Leave the homie alone. Oh, the homie's alive.
I would really like some ammo.
Oh, dang. They got. Oh, did you do that? Well, that sucks. Sadly, while the AR is a lot better than it was, or the same as it was in Halo 1, just with a lower clip, the pistol, oh god, how far you have fallen. Oh, okay.
To your computer program. Shut up. So this is the gun from OTSD, right?
Not necessarily.
It looks like it. Coming around. Go ahead and reload. In case there's any ammo over here. My eye itches. Give me a second. All right.
Name on and it's yours.
Ow. Taking shots from above. It's down. I can't see that. Oh, no. Going down. Where's this sniper at? I see him. Fucking die already. Let me go on to the left side.
Hammer. Whoa. What hammer?
Ow. Is he down? He's down.
camera is he talking about?
I don't know.
Okay.
Back to the other pistol. Yep.
All right, you want the ground or you want to go down there?
Ow. Stop hitting me.
You want up top or you want me to go down
there? I'm going up top.
All right.
I got sniper rifles.
Got some down here. Want to pick some off for me?
There's a hammer coming for you.
And he is dead.
Now, stop shooting me. Okay. I'm about empty, so I'm going to have to come down. Hopefully one of these guys down here has ammo. Nope. Got a shield, though.
I've got two crates with plasma, or the carbines in them.
I'm coming. All right. I hear him. Where's he at? Trying to get up here. Well, they're jumping in this game.
Get disrespected so much in this game.
Stay alive.
Stay alive.
I can't.
There ain't no point shooting at that. Stay behind cover.
Can't see anything. Oh, I'm down.
Suicide Bombers.
Ow. Dadgummit.
Just die again.
Yes. They hit me with a freaking rocket. Like, this map at the end here wasn't conducive to sniping. Okay, so if you like this episode, make sure you smack the like button. It really helps out the channel. If you subscribe to my channel, send you notifications when I have new videos out. You guys can come check it out. So if you like it, if you do like this episode, you want to share it with your friends, tell them what you like it. There's a share tab down below. Click on the share tab, copy the link, post it on your Facebook, Twitter, wherever you do social media. If you have any tips, tricks, or comments, put it down in the comments down below. Don't forget to follow me on the social media pages. Don't forget to set your notification settings for the channel. Use the notification bell. We'll see you on the next episode.
Goodbye. Isn't she dead?
No. I think you're thinking of somebody else.
Was that Buck? Ha, ha, ha.
That's not a rally point. Just... Alright, we'll see you guys later.
I love how there's a collective agreement that Master Chief is a demon, and anytime they mention humans demon, everyone looks at Master Chief. Even the Arbiter was looking at him for a second. That's crazy.
We'll see you guys later, guys.